Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to be tackling problem set number two. This video will be focused on problem number one, in which we will be paying off a debt in a year's time. So we'll go ahead and start a new file. And I've got the problem pulled up over on another window. So we are going to be paying debt off in a year. You're going to write a program to calculate the credit card balance after 1 year, only paying the 2% minimum monthly payment each month. And then, so we are given three variables. I guess we can go ahead and add those in. So we'll start with balance, annual, interest rate, and monthly payment rate. See, is there a starting? Okay, yes, we are actually given a table as well, just above that problem. So we can start with a balance of 5,000. Our did I spell this right? Annual. Looks like it. Our annual interest rate. Are we given that? Minimum monthly payment is going to want to be 0.2% monthly. That's what we're going for this problem. But let's see, what is the interest? Looks like the interest is 18%. Yeah, 18% annual interest rate. So that is 0.0. All right. We have these. And then we can begin to do some math. So the required math we'll need to do is the monthly interest rate. Interest rate, and that is just going to be our annual interest rate divided by 12, since there are 12 months in a year. We will need a minimum monthly payment. which should be our minimum monthly payment rate times our previous balance. What would our minimum monthly payment rate? We have that. We don't have a previous balance yet, so we'll get back to this one. Next one would be our monthly unpaid balance. And our updated balance every month. Follow on the new balance. So then we have these. So let's try and figure out what these are all. Alright, so these are going to be doing math. So the monthly interest rate, that should be fine. Minimum monthly payment is going to need to calculate a little bit. Let's get ourselves a little bit of space here. So we have our minimum monthly payment needs to be our minimum monthly rate times our previous balance. So we'll also need we already have our balance. Okay. That's there. So we will want this to return balance. Let's just be our rate, but this wants would it be 0.02 for now? Our minimum monthly payment rate. Alright. So we also have our monthly unpaid balance then. Monthly unpaid balance. Just need to return our balance minus our payment. Yet. And then our new balance. We'll have to update it after every month. That would be balance, return balance. Would this be plus, minus, or I'd need this to be our monthly interest times our monthly okay, so we're gonna need a new balance, I think. Unpaid balance times monthly. Interest rate. The interest rate. Or a balance plus the entrance on our okay, yeah, so that should be fine. So let's see, are we using the right balance on these other ones? We have that should be fine. Maybe helpful to keep track how much we fade. Most of that is zero for now. So then we need to write, okay, so we need to actually write our loop now. So, so we need to pay this within a year, so within 12 months. So this will print out which month we are on. So each string will print out which month we're on. We need to get our minimum payment calculated. This would just be payment, I think. And this would just be so 2%, so our minimum monthly payment. So we'll pay our minimum, and then our total can go up. According to how much our payment was. And then we can print our, how much we are paying. And we're going to round it to two decimal spaces since we're dealing with cash. String, around it, it's going to be our minimum. It's going to be a regular payment to two spaces. Update. Paid. We need another balance. I think we might, since we're dealing with the starting balance, unpaid balance. We're going to have a new balance that we're going to update. So, paid balance. New balance. current balance. Use our let's see what we have unpaid. And our interest rate on that. And then we can print how much we still owe. Again, I'm going to round that. So we're dealing with cash. Okay, so we've got an error. Unpaid. Should be unpaid balance. The new balance given this one should be our monthly unpaid and our monthly interest. Paid balance and our interest rate. That one, then we run this one. So, as this runs for 12 months, we make the minimum monthly payment each time, and we get our remaining balance. So, that's good. And then we can, since we still have, let's print how much we've actually paid. Since we were updating, yeah, our pay sum, so we should be able to cool. Two decimal spaces as well, and well, we already have our remaining balance, so well, we'll throw it down here anyways. this in there. Okay. Huh. Cool. And that should complete us for exercises 2, problem number 1. Okay, I'll fix that then. Let's go ahead and save this. Yep, okay. And yeah, so that should wrap us up here. I will see you next time for problem 2.2.